In Roanoke, a crash into a downtown building sent a woman to a hospital. Roanoke police say a truck hit a car and then ran into the Roanoke Symphony Orchestra building. That's along Campbell Avenue. You can see some of that broken glass from where the car hit the building. The driver of the car was charged with failure to maintain control.